way the bat's stopping Scarecrow. Not now. What Scarecrow's got planned with that machine is.
Good to see you, Batman.
Think you're finding that weapon? Knight knows this city better than you. He knows where to hide.
What is that? Out there with you! God! Get it away from me! Monster's with you. He's right there. Can't you see him?
What's wrong with me?
You were sick,
but you're getting better. Your mind, it got a little screwed up. You don't remember anything.
My head.
What the hell happened on that airship?
Scarecrow took the cloudburst.
I'm guessing that's bad.
Where's Gordon?
He's still looking for Barb. I can't reach him. Tell me you found her, Batman.
Cash. I'm sorry.
No, don't say it. Not her.
If Gordon comes back here, lock him up. He goes after Scarecrow. It only ends one way. I need your help.
From where I'm standing, you need a miracle.
Why didn't the gas affect you?
You are scared.
You would be too if you knew what Scarecrow's planning.
And I should trust you. Why?
Because without your help, every plant in this city will die. About that miracle.
I created a spore to counter the effects of Crane's toxin. It's easy when you know how, and can manipulate plants on a molecular level.
Could it protect the entire city?
Theoretically, but there's no way I can produce enough on my own.
Then let's get you some backup. Where to?
The Botanical Gardens. They're the oldest plants in Gotham. They'll tell me what we need to do.
Shutter door isn't opening. What's happening?
There's one big mother of a tank driving around out there. It doesn't look friendly.
Neither do I. Open the shutter door and I'll scan it from the rooftops. See if I can find a weakness.
I'll open it. Try not to get killed.
There's the tank. I'll need to scan its hull to find a weakness I can exploit. I need to zoom and focus on the target to scan from this distance.
Personnel, clear the immediate area. The Batmobile doesn't own these roads.
That's the rear scanned. Now I need to scan the sides. Far away to get a readable scan.
Anymore.
I've already analyzed this section. This section's already been analyzed. That's the left side scanned. I just need to scan the right side. I need to zoom and focus on the target to scan. I've already analyzed this section.
What Scarecrow up to? Just kill the bat! All these schemes make my head hurt.
The Cobra drone has enough firepower to rip the Batmobile to shreds in just a few shots, and its armor is too thick for my weaponry to penetrate head-on. However, there is a weakness. The drone's rear exhaust port leads straight to the power core. One well-placed shot with the Batmobile's 60mm cannon should take it out.
Nowhere to hide!
I need to get out of the tank's range before I can call in the Batmobile. I can use the radar to track the drone's movements and get behind it for a clear shot at the exhaust port.
I've got the numbers. Flush it out.
Cobra Scout destroyed. Impossible. We know what caliber rounds he's using. The armor was impenetrable.
You can't just roll a single heavy armor unit into the field and expect to crush him under it. He's better than that. Initiate stage 2 attack protocols. Deploy all Cobra units in group formation.
Mr. Wayne, I trust that tank didn't give you too much trouble. I thought you'd like to know that the Batmobile upgrade you requested is ready for installation at the Clock Tower facility. Assuming the car's still in one piece, of course.
Thanks, Lucius.
Allows the user to overcharge secondary weapons, increasing their offensive capability.
Now to get Ivy to the botanical gardens.
Answer.
I've changed my mind!
He wasn't the first of your allies to fall at your feet.
I administered the antidote, but it wasn't enough. I need to track him down and inject him again. Riddler.
I ain't ever talking to you!
Try again.
Okay! Don't hurt me!
Thanks, Alfred. I'll need to take them out before I drop off Ivy.
To the botanical gardens in one piece, Batman. Or you can kiss that miracle goodbye.
That was close. Batman's got these guys.
We're here, Ivy. What now?
Look at her. She's been here since before man walked the earth. She still holds great power. But she's weak. Poisoned by decades of pollution. She won't be able to fight Scarecrow's toxin on her own.
Then we need another.
There aren't any left like her. Not anymore.
What happened?
What do you think? Man, you cut them back, built over them, stopped them from reaching the sun.
If I can locate the roots, could you revive them?
They're lost. Buried beneath this concrete monstrosity. How will you...
The bigger the plant, the deeper the root. You wait here. I'll find a way to break them free. Lucius, I need a way to track an ancient root system. It's deep underground.
I'm sure I can throw something together, but it may take me a little while. Come to Wayne Tower when you're ready.
Thanks, Lucius. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's Most Wanted.
Let's see. Nightwing has been tracking another of Penguin's trucks. This will undoubtedly lead to another cache, and a chance to rid the city of Cobblepot and his flood of weapons. We also have a robbery in progress at the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. Surveillance footage confirms that the perpetrators are known associates of Two-Face. Perhaps Mr. Dent has misplaced his coin. Whatever his reason, he needs to be stopped.
Thanks, Alfred.
Jason Penguin loses power, City! We need to show him who's boss!
So, whose throat are we gonna slit first?
My next challenge, my divinity churchyard detective, so that you can desperately pray for help in overcoming it.
Look at all the construction work. No economic downturn here.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
A race of robotic servants to assemble them. Robotic servants.